Hello everyone, hope you all are fine. Welcome to my channel Math X World. Students, today we will learn how to find square root. We have to find square root of 21 3 16. So first step is we have to make pairs from right to left like this. So we will start with 1 1 1 1 minus karenge, hamare paas aa jayega 1. Next pair hai 13, isko hum niche leenge. Yahan pe hum karenge 1 plus 1 which is equal to 2. Now we will take a number 4, 24 4s are 96, minus karenge to humare paas aa jayega 17. Next pair hai humare paas 16, isko bhi hum niche leenge. 24 plus 4 is equal to 28. Now we will take a number 6, 286, 6s are 17, 16. So ye completely solve ho gaya. So square root of 21 3 16 is equal to 146. Hopefully you like this video. If really did, please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel. If you have any question, you can ask in comment section. Thank you.